murder me again? Well, you know, I'll still be alive. Hopefully.
Maybe. If I find out that you're hurt, so.
Right?
But don't worry, we have a trained EMS first responder here.
He would be taking the nap right now.
Put your hand on your head, like, I'll take a nap over here. Let this old guy forget.
Oh, you're not there, buddy.
Probably helps with your psyche.
Hey, like, it's one of those things. I really, I'm very, very flexible. So my lower body, I don't really concern myself with locks and stuff like that. So.
No, man, none of this is
Okay. That was good.
If you want a workout shit, we can.
Oh, we're good. You guys have fun.
Yeah, I'm trying to focus on like when I'm at a class. I'm trying to focus on details.
Okay.
And things like that, you know. But, 4 years in, you know, I feel like some stuff should be more, you know,
that's an
automatic, you know what I mean? Like, than it actually is.
Yes and no, it's different for everybody.
Right.
Not to play the age card, but I mean, you're not, you know, 15 anymore.
Yeah.
You're not gonna have those connections in your brain.